In order to strengthen the mathematics teacher education, as well as to establish informatics education, on January 1st, 2000, the Institute of Mathematics and Informatics was established. As of 2006, the Institute has the following departments: Department of Applied Mathematics, Department of Mathematics, Department of Informatics, and Department of Information Technology and Biorobotics. As a result of the Bologna process, the following Bachelor of Sciences programs were created: Mathematics, Software Information Technology, and Economics Information Technology. As an extension to these programs, the Institute launched the following Master of Science programs: Applied Mathematics and Economics Information Technology, and a Master of Art MA programs, Teaching Informatics and Teaching Mathematics. In September of 2013, the Institute reintroduced an earlier form of education for the would-be teachers of informatics and mathematics, offering a one-cycle program instead of separate BSc and MA programs. This was possible because of the decades-long and excellent teaching education tradition that is the hallmark of the university and the internationally renowned infrastructure of the university and the city has. The Institute of Mathematics and Informatics, with an accredited programs, is one of the most popular institutes. The fact that the number of students choosing the institute is increasing is one proof of this. Our goal is to solidify and, if it is possible, enhance this position. The Institute occupies a special position among the other Institute of the Faculty of Sciences. Subjects of both mathematics and informatics can be found of the curriculum of the other programs. Hence, we educate not only those students who are enrolled in our programs, but all the students who participate in any program offered by the Faculty of Sciences. Besides teaching, the Institute is heavily involved in research. The main mathematical research topics are logics, algebra, multiplicative number theory, discrete and finite geometry, dyadic and harmonic analysis, and all kinds of areas of applied mathematics, while human motoric movement analysis, its mathematical modeling and robotic control, brain-machine interface research, IT and mathematical teaching methodology, history of informatics, indoor navigation development, remote sensing, semantic modeling, VOIP optimization, and mobile data networks give the backbone of informatics research. We aspire to teach and educate the next generation responsibly so they will be able to comply with rapidly changing economic and technologic requirements, also to adapt to global businesses and professional trends.